12 mutual aid with the squad to the marina.
How many people fell through the ice?
There's one, two, three, four that I could see. There's kids out there, little kids.
Okay, were they on a boat or something and then stepped out onto the ice?
Ice underneath an ice shanty and they fell through in about 10 feet of water.
This is a picture of the tent a family was in when they were ice fishing Sunday afternoon on Mosquito Lake. Fisherman Scott Ostrom, who was also at the lake Sunday, says he was getting ready to leave when he heard screams.
I look up and I see a tent shanty that's at a 45 degree angle, and I see kids in the water splashing and screaming.
Ostrom and others quickly worked together to get everyone out of the freezing water.
He was carrying one of the 7-year-old twins that he had rescued from the water. And he was spent, and I grabbed him, scooped him up. I had my car running for about 10 minutes, so it was warm. Threw him in my car. He was yelling, I want my boot, I want my boot. And I said, you're gonna be fine, buddy. Set him in there, and then the mom came up, and I put her on the driver's side. They were literally sopping wet with water.
And as soon as they got the 911 call, rescue crews, including Bezetta's fire chief, headed to the scene, worried about the victims.
What was going through your mind? It was so cold out here.
Trying to get, where are we going to get the resources? How cold? Am I going to have 7 drowning victims?
The chief says he was relieved when he found all 7 victims alive. Very cold, but alive.
They're very thankful. They were all very shivering, a lot of hypothermia. Once we removed all their clothing and warmed them up and dried them off and warmed, we transported the family together to one hospital.